The shortest fight I ever saw was a left to the body and a right to the jaw by Lillian Morrison.